Superstar Shah Rukh Khan, Rajnikant and Kamal Hassan, all of whom worked with veteran actor Sridevi, visited her brother-in-law Anil Kapoor's house at night to offer their condolences on her sudden demise. Sridevi's mortal remains are yet to be brought back home from Dubai, where she died last week. She was 54. As per the Dubai police, the actor died due to drowning in a hotel apartment's bathtub following loss of consciousness. Mourners yesterday visited Anil Kapoor's bungalow, where Sridevi and her husband Boni Kapoor's daughters Janvi and Kushi are staying since Sunday. Anil Kapoor is Boni Kapoor's younger brother. A number of fans also waited outside Anil Kapoor's Juhu bungalow as well as Sridevi's Lokhandwala residence in a hope to catch a last glimpse of their screen idol. Actors Ranvir Singh and Deepika Padukone, Samajwadi Party leader Amar Singh, considered close to the Kapoor family, Arjun Kapoor and his sister Anshula Kapoor, Boni Kapoor's son from an earlier marriage, also paid a visit.